And there is no safe place, no safe place to put my head. When you feel the world shake from the words that I say now. I'm calling all angels. Now I'm calling all you angels. Well, how's it going, everyone? I'm AZPlow21. Sorry for the terrible rendition of Train there. We are playing Out of the Park Baseball 21. For what reason? Because I am pissed off. My favorite baseball team is the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim, now just the Los Angeles Angels. And they've been not doing well, I'll tell you that. They've been doing quite the opposite of well, I would actually say. And for that reason, I'm not happy. So I've decided to take over the team. As you can see, right where we want to be. We've got them right where we want them. Dead last in the AL West. That's just where we want to be. The second worst team, tied for the first worst team in the AL, you know. Got him. Shohei Ohtani's still pitching, even though he shouldn't be. That's the thing that's going to change, first of all. Can I change that? Actions. Set position. They have him as just a starting pitcher. Can I just set him to a right fielder? Okay. They have him as a 2.5 star batter. I feel like that's not right. How is he doing? Batting 189, 5 homers, 18 RBIs, 283 OBP. Of war of zero. Injury history. Doesn't have anything there. At starting pitcher, nothing. How do we get to our homepage? Team home screen. Okay. So let's go ahead and take a look. First of all, team home screen, we're already here. So, as I mentioned, dead last in the AL West. Love that. Taking on the Padres today and tomorrow. Fletcher's doing well, which is bad because I think people are going to want him. What is his contract looking like? First of all, he's injured. Cool. He's out. Injured list may return. May return. Excuse me. I don't like that may return nonsense. However, it is what it is, you know. If we go ahead and go over to the front office. I mean, we have money available. We have money for free agents. LTBU. What is that supposed to stand for? Oh, Timu, how's it going, bud? We got another Halo fan up in here. Oh, light that baby up. Let's go. Wait, hold on. Did they... light that baby up. I'm sorry. You can see how pissed off I am. Market size, very big. That's not true. Fan loyalty, very good. That's also not true. Fan interest, 80. Never been true. We have money for extensions. Now, the thing is, who do we really have to re-sign? I think this is Albert's last year, which is good. Let's check our emails first of all. It's going to be the basic, what's up, Adrian? You're the new GM. Get the shit popping. Arturo Moreno out of Tucson, Arizona, demanding fiscal personality generous. That's not true. Involvement normal. Achieve a winning record. Achieve a winning record. Play close to 500 ball. Upgrade at catcher. That's doable. That's definitely doable. Improve team stats, batting average. Extend Andrelton Simmons. Tucson can't draft him. Draft him. This is Arturo Moreno. We're going to draft 73-year-old young gun. Long-term, build a team up to reach the playoffs by 2025? Really? We're going to have Trout wait that long just to make the fucking playoffs? And with $22 million in profit by 2023, that's not going to happen. I can just tell you that right now. So, accounting, we're expected, projected, we're expected to lose $87 million? Why? Because of, I mean, that makes sense, actually. It actually does make a lot of sense. Because of everything that's going on. Personnel. We got Joe Maddon, who's legendary. I mean, he's a good manager. Just, he's not managing to manage the team to a winning record. It's tough when you don't have pitching. We got vacancies in this Arizona Rookie League. We don't want to really waste money on that right now, so I'm okay with that. Player development. The Angels have never been known for their player development. We just got Joe Adell to the bigs. They don't even have him in the bigs here. Like, what's he at right now? Four-star potential. That's good. That's our head scout. OSA has him rated higher. Least clutch bats in the MLB. Yeah. Joe Adell's going to be a big piece of the Angels in the future, for sure. And it says he's ready. 2.5 stars is MLB ready, mind you. OSA has him at 2.5. We have him at 2.5, so technically he's MLB ready. However, I don't think it's worth bringing him up and putting time on his clock during a season now where we're not making the playoffs, you know? Unless we ship off some pieces and we can get some time under his belt. We're not making the playoffs this season, I can tell you that. We're not going to get any pitching at the deadline, which I think is actually already up in this year, so I don't even know if we're going to be able to make trades. That's interesting. Let me check that out. Reports and info. Logs. No. League history. Homepage. Does it 100 prospects? When is it? I wish I could see when rookie draft league settings. Maybe it's this rules trade deadline. Trading rules. It says the 31st of July, so it's done. We're done. So we're not trading anybody. Unless we put them on trade waivers. I'd imagine. That's tough, because let's see what kind of salaries we have with here. And we're supposed to re-sign Andrelton. I really want to get rid of Albert. Trading deadline has passed, so we can't. So we're holding on. We're holding on, Albert. Cool. Just what you want. We got Rendon. We got Mike Trout. What more can you want? Am I right? We got Julio Teheran. I mean, we have to deal with this roster then. How are we supposed to upgrade at catcher? Dylan Bundy. I mean, we have to just roll with this. I'm literally put in a spot where I can't really do anything unless I go to free agency. Upcoming free agents. This is important because Felix Peña, we do want to keep a hold of. He's in the minors right now. And why? And why? And why? Is it because he's injured? He's not injured. Why is Felix Peña in minors? Is it because he was doing ass? He was not doing ass. He was actually doing quite well. I'd imagine it's because he's injured, but he's not in game. So then why? I say we just bring him up. And he's pissed. You know? All these guys can have their contracts expire. Maybe Ben Boom. Some of these relievers, maybe. Not interested in Tehran and Thompson. I mean, maybe Tehran. He wants $10 million. Never mind. Ben Boom as a backup piece. Some of these relievers I'll probably try to hold on to. Castro wants $7.5 million. And for what? Barry does not want that much. This is 002. This is out of the park 21. This is out of the park 21. And we just loaded into this game like right now. Tehran pitching well this year in real life. No, he's not. And he's been injury prone too. He's been very injury prone. But what he has pitched has not been good. How's it going, Ludwig? Hope you're having a good day. You an Angels fan or are you smart? Not the new manager. General manager. But okay, go off. So if we look at the rest of our salaries, you got Felix Peña, who we're obviously going to want to keep a hold of. He just wants an extension, which is probably for the best, considering we might not be able to afford much of anything else. And we can use that money for free agents. And considering we're trying to make the playoffs soon, just holding on to him is going to be important. And just to keep him happy, I'm going to toss an extra 20K. He's happy with that. All right. Now let's see. Let's go ahead and go back. Castro, I really wish you could trade still. Because I do not want to keep Castro. And one of our goals is to upgrade. And like Castro's a good catcher for the sake of defense. But like, not a good hitter. He's never been a good hitter. So when they signed him, I was instantly like, why? Unless I thought they might have been going with Ben Boom, but no. I mean, then they got Stassi, who's not good at all. Like, you can see how poorly he did last year at the plate, and that was in limited appearances. This year, he's not doing terrible. You know? But he's still just a backup catcher. He'll never be anything more. And he's injured right now, too. And the difference between his BWAR and FWAR statistical anomaly? Really? Let me check that out. Pitching stats. His WAR is in the negative. No, he's in the negative. No, he's in the negative in WAR. In WAR, I'm sorry. So really, I can't do anything, essentially. Unless I sign someone up in the free agency. We gotta... Not this year. Okay, career-wise, I get what you're saying. Angleton, we gotta re-sign. How much is he gonna want? I really wouldn't want to sign him up for... Because how's he doing this year? He's batting 304? Really? Okay. Not liking the war. OPS leaves a lot to be desired, but that's also because he's probably leading off. How much do you want? 8 years? Money left for extensions if signed. See, like, I've never been super good. 368 is his BABIP. I've never been good with the super sabermetric stats. What exactly does BABIP mean? Batting average. See, I don't even know. Oh, shit. What did I do? I don't even really know what BABIP means. But it looks good. My point is, I don't want to keep Angleton Simmons over another 8 years, despite the fact that he's a gold glove winner and one of the best shortstops in the game, period. 8 years from now, we'll be in another Albert situation. And I'm not the type of GM to put ourselves in that kind of situation with a shitty contract like that. Batting average, balls in play. Okay, so that's how many times he at least puts the ball in play. I get that now. Okay, thank you. The most I will do for him is 5 years. And that's with a team extension. So he can opt out after the third year. Who else do we have to re-sign? Barria. Castro, we're not re-signing anyways. Tehran, who wants $10 million for some reason. Let's see. Because the thing is, I like Simba, you know? I just wouldn't fork out a buttload of cash. But $15 million doesn't seem like all that much, you know? Gold glove caliber. Our budget's going to be terrible next year, though, because we're losing a lot of money. With that said, 5 years. You can opt out after the third year. That last year is a team option. With a buyout of 1.5 mil. Starting lineup, yeah, I mean, you would be. Let's see what he thinks about a five back end of the contract will be ugly. Not if it's just a five-year deal. You know what I mean? Fair offer, thank you. Oh, I should have tried to do something else. So 4 years of Simba with a team option, he can opt out after. That's not terrible, in my opinion. That's not terrible. Doesn't leave a lot of money for extensions. Does not leave a lot of money for extensions, but he was the main guy we needed. And that'll also get us an owner goal, which is important. And the thing is, Barria and Felix are renewable anyways. And they are, I wouldn't say super key pieces, but they're arms, you know? And he's still on a minor league contract, so I don't even need to renew him right now. So none of these guys really need to look at. Felix Pena already has his renewal set up already. I just wish I could trade, because I would go hard in the paint to get rid of Pujols. Probably have to eat up half of that, but that'd be worth it to get some kind of money back, you know? And like I said, we can't do anything. Now, let's see. We have too many players on the team. 2, 3, 4. Are we running a 4? I don't want Shohei pitching. I don't want Shohei pitching. Health status okay. That's never been the case. I don't want him getting hurt. That's my worry. Is that he will get hurt. Shohei and Wright. That's what he plays. I mean, it's not that I'm setting his position to that forever. It's just setting it as in the stats that I can look at. Because he could still play in right. Like, he's still there. Goodwin's not on the team anymore, so I don't know why he's here. Renjifo, La Stella. I like Renjifo getting a little playing time, but I can't change anything either. Literally, I set myself up to not really be able to do anything other than sign guys. Never turned into a two-way in my OOTP 20 streams. Yeah, that's because I don't think his future is being a two-way player. He's too injury-prone when he's pitching. He's too injury-prone. So, we have one too many players. Griffin Canning, what are you doing down in? Okay. He wants 30 to 40 million during free agency, huh? That's crazy. David Fletcher is eligible to come off IL. That's good. Active roster is full. Out of options. Alcantara. Who has options available? I could just release him. I'll send him down. Can't believe J-Up is only ranked 2 stars. He's been doing not terrible this year. Oh, actually he has. Never mind. I've been seeing the home runs. That's all I've been seeing. Oh god, it's 40 man. Demote. Clear waivers, god. Irrevocable waivers. Active roster is full. Okay. There you go. Get David Fletcher in there. So Castro, Pujols, sadly. Fletcher, Rendon, Simmons, Goodwin. Trout, Otani, La Stella. Really? They have Goodwin over Upton. I mean, with how much money Upton is making, he has to be playing, in my opinion. I don't care if you're doing terribly. You're playing if you're making that much money. Torrey Lovello, Blast Media. Nice. Playoff roster deadline, as if that's going to happen for us. I mean, we really can't do anything at this point. And it's not like we have anything else to do as far as anything else. Let's just go ahead and simulate forward. Awesome. We got Andrelton Simmons. Fans are happy that Andrelton Simmons signed an extension. Felix Pena is coming back for a year. Fans are happy about that. Okay, cool. Dope. Andrelton Simmons is back. Okay. Playoff roster deadline. Hopefully we just get some wins. Hey, we're not in last place anymore. And now we can just go ahead and send him down. Can, nope, can't. None of these are important for me. Ooh, Dylan Bundy out for 4 weeks. He's actually been doing quite well. Now let's see. Get Canning up here. Get him a run out. Or bring Pena back, right? Bring Pena back. Hamstring strain. His season's done, essentially. How many years have you been playing? I played 20 a bunch. So this is actually my first time playing 21. It's not different at all. It's just I need to get used to the game again, you know? But I've been playing out of the park for a while. I even did an online association last year for a while, and it was pretty fun, but just life getting in the way, you know? I had this save with the Pittsburgh Pirates that I kept going on for a long time. I won 2 World Series with them, and I started out that save in the Nippon, you know, baseball league in Japan. Made my way through there and then ended up getting signed by the Minnesota, I think it was the Twins? No, it was straight up the Pirates. They were doing shitty. I was able to build them back up. Made some pretty ballsy signings, as you would need to with a low market team like that. Holby Milner. Can I just send you down a triple? Has to be on the 40 man. Okay, place on the secondary, but can I send you to triple? Okay, cool. Home run number 300 for Mike Trout. Scouting is different this year? Yeah. Let me check that out, actually. Front office, scouting. I mean, I can't change anything. Slight preference for which players you get reports. Like, that's really it, you know? Your scout will just scout, essentially. But he'll also, like, do scouting reports on your players, too. I can't change the budgets or anything like that. Ooh, playing versus Arizona? All right. The season is practically over. Like, 48. 12 more games left. That's tough. Read it and weep. Grows to 26. Congrats. No 40 mans anymore. Tough. What trade difficult? Everything's just on normal. This is just to get a feel of the game, you know? Tommy La Stella injured. Is that Albert Pujols injured? 10-day IL. Who's on the 40 man who we can afford to bring back up? Middle infielder, who we're probably not going to re-sign. Someone like Soto, right? Doing well in AAA. Give him a run out. Review what roster expansion. No thanks. Don't care about that too much. I already have 26 guys. Bring me to the end of the season. Taylor Ward's injured. This really is the Angels, isn't it? We're running out of middle infielders. Bring back Alcantara. Oakland with a wild card. RIP Tommy as an Angel in real life. Yeah. Sucks. Finishing up a draft. That's awesome. Godspeed. Albert Pujols is injured. You don't say. 2 weeks. First baseman, huh? What kind of first baseman we got? Ooh, Thace. I forgot about Thace. Matt Thace should have been treated a little bit better. He could have been something special, honestly. Let's bring him back up. Hell yeah, Matt Thace. What's the lineup at now with everyone getting freaking injured? Matt Thace starting, hell yeah. I don't know how you don't have Upton playing. Okay. Division remains up for grabs. Not in ours. Not in ours. 21 and 36? Uh-uh. Hey, we're not last. Something. Third worst in the AL. Third worst in the majors. Hell yeah, brother. We're tanking for Rocker. Kumar Rocker. Let's get him. Let's go to the playoffs, boys. Oh, wow. Tom Seaver died. Oh, that sucks. COVID got Tom Seaver. That sucks. Anyways, back to riding the ship. Regular season ends. Oh, that's right. New playoff format. What is going on? Juan Soto. Look at this kid. 21 years old. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. 16 teams make the playoffs. Imagine that. That's disgusting. I no, I don't like it. I don't like it. Let's go to the next playoff round. Cool. Active roster is full. We probably can't send down Matt Thaissen. Oh, we can. Okay. Ten more years of Trout. Come back in 10 years. Tommy La Stella. Bruh. Let's get Alcantara out of here. Wave that boy. Dylan Bundy's back. Yeah. Just in the nick of time. Ooh. We can send down Brissino. We don't need a catcher now, anyways. Taylor Ward. Who are we sending to? Probably Soto. Take a look at the playoffs. You like the extra inning rules? I like the extra inning rule. It'll definitely speed it up. It's just you don't want to be in a tie at the ninth because it's cheesy, but it makes sense because you want that game to end. Like 9 innings and you can't figure that shit out by the end of the game. Like, you just got to end that. In my opinion, you know? 9 innings, 3 hours, 3.5 hours, you know? You can't figure out a winner of a baseball game. We gotta get it going. Taylor Ward's back. Not a fan. Yeah, it's gonna be different for different people, honestly. All right, that should be fine. We're not gonna need to do anything else really. And then you can just go down to AAA again. Rays and the White Sox. It looks like the White Sox are going to the World Series. Yeah, the World's Day. White Sox and the Dodgers. Can I not click on their team? Feels like I should be able to, you know? Jose Abreu went off. Tim Anderson had a good year. Jose, I mean, I don't know. I mean, yeah, it was Abreu and Eloy. That boy Eloy. Straight out of Horizon Zero Dawn. Eloy. Look at Giolotto. Have a year. Whew. Let's see what the Doyers did. They made the playoffs, that's for sure. Clint Kershaw, Seager. Seager and Mookie. Look at Max Muncy. That boy. 232, but a 360 OBP. Hit 18 dingers in 60 games. Mookie with 11. with 11 steals. First in home runs. Ooh, Bellinger had a good year too. It's weird because I look at their stats and I'm like, oh, 1740? Like, no, but it's in 60 games, so that's pretty good. Congratulations to the Doyers. The World Series is coming back to Los Angeles, everybody. Let's do it. All right. That's what we wanted, right? Bring it back to SoCal? Watch us get fired and we really didn't even do anything. I couldn't do anything. The U.S. Times had an article about our season falling short of expectations. Yeah, no shit. I'm glad you made an effort to improve our catcher, but I don't think that Jason Castro is quite the caliber of player. Hey, I don't think so either. You and me both. Maybe you missed my email about improving our pathetic batting average. I couldn't do anything, and I wasn't gonna just sign a free agent. Anderson Simmons is a, okay. It's fine. Either it's a profit margin. Listen. Profit wasn't happening this year, dog. Next year, upgrade at shortstop. We just re-signed Simmons. How does that make sense? How does that make sense? We just re-signed Simmons, and now Artie is like, oh, by the way, I don't like Andrelton Simmons. Sucks. You're gonna have to find a way to get a better shortstop. I can move him to second. You know? Move Andrelton to first, get rid of Pujols. You know what? I wonder. Unless let's see. That's literally the haha unless like meme. In a nutshell, right there. Infield range 80, but just at shortstop. Can we teach him? I wish there was a way. Like, I wish there was coaching where you could. Obviously, he would have to do it early in his career, but I wish there was a way you could develop him into a first baseman. You know what I mean? Like, basically, just do what Billy Beane did with Scott Hatterberg and just fucking throw him at first base, you know? And say, be a first baseman. You got this, kid. I wouldn't do that with Anderson Simmons. That'd be stupid. But then again, that owner goal is stupid to begin with. Might be able to. Well, his infield range is good, but that means I would want to keep him at like second. So if we were able to get a good haul for like Fletcher or LaStella, for stardom at first, that's a good point. Cut payroll. We got to cut payroll now. Bring more of your drafted players into your team. Keep building your team up in order to reach playoffs the next 5 seasons. So we're in rebuild. Hey, Mike, I know you signed that 10-year deal. Well, expect about 6 or 7 years of it to be rebuilding. What? Hope you enjoy the Southern California sun. Because he's so old, yeah, it's true. The thought of him being like, I don't know, coach, I don't get this fucking first base thing. I just don't get it. First base, it's like rocket science. Who knew, you know? Stand on the base to catch the ball. What am I doing? Joe Madden, find a way. Now that's a Madden 21 I would play. Dodgers take title. Yeah, don't remind me. Cesar Guzman. Cool. Sick. 140 million. Team payroll about 190, but we're expected to cut it, right? Yeah, we're expected to cut it by 20 million, which we can do by getting rid of Pujols. Defensive spectrum. I don't know who that is. Is he another out of the park player? Hey! Let's go! Shout out to Albert, the machine. He retired, thank fucking God. How did he do in his last year? Oh, whoops. 236, 277. Four dingers. Total of 660. All right. I'm down with that. Up! In Joe, we trust. In Joe Madden, we trust. 1 year. 1 year. 1 year. Bench coach, hitting coach. I mean, if we're gonna do a fucking rebuild, just let's go. Get all the personnel out of here. Prospect list. We got Joe Adell on there. Congrats. Awesome. He's definitely going to make his debut next year. Hopefully in a normal baseball season. You may now vote for the league award winners. I never really do that. Ooh. Baltimore got sold. Boston looking for new GM. GM Rizzo dismissed. Move up the speed spectrum. So by that logic, is it like a bad move to like try to teach a shortstop first base? Is that what you're trying to get at here? Okay, so we are in arbitration. But first, let's take a look at this. This is important. We need a manager. Hitting coach Mickey Callaway. I should just fucking fire this scumbag. Done. Scouting director. If we're gonna rebuild, we gotta rebuild. Okay, so by that logic, it should be easy to teach someone first base. Is that what you're saying? Based on what you're showing me here on the spectrum, let's look for a manager. John Farrell, Buck Showalter. Ron Washington? No. Clint Hurdle? I like Clint Hurdle. Oof, he was their bench coach and got fired? Tough. Let's try to see if we can get Clint Hurdle.3 years seems decent. Cool. Bench coach. Okay. I wonder if Showalter would even want to be a bench coach. I mean, why not, right? Pitching coach. I never really know what to look for in a pitching or hitting coach, you know? I kind of just look at the reputation, look at the like at these things, you know? And I kind of just go off of that. At the end of the day, the moves that you make are going to matter a little bit more than the coaches, who are obviously going to influence their development. But I also just don't want to spend that much money on a pitching coach, you know? Like, who are these 0 years guys? Anybody we know? Deion Sanders? I hope that's the Deion Sanders we're thinking of. That'd be funny. Todd Black. Not development potential. Rick Adair, power pitchers. Tyler Anderson. Young players. Well, if we're going to be rebuilding. Hitting coach. Yeah, no, I understand that. Ooh, Chili Davis, baby. You can tell me more than I want to know about the game. Let's see if we can get Chili Davis. Just change the name of the team. Hell yeah. Boom. With no remorse. Scouting director. Okay. Larry Beinfest. Billy Bean. Get Billy Bean to be our scout. Paul D. Podesta. Neil Huntington. Ooh. Walt Jocketty. Mark Shapiro. Pedro Swan. Why is this guy so good? Who was the guy? Theo Epstein. Pedro Swan. Who is this guy? Excellent, outstanding, outstanding, outstanding. Apparently, he's been a scout for 0 years, but he's apparently awesome. I don't know if I trust that. Let's just get Shapiro. Scouting director. See if we can get Shapiro as our scout. All the minor league hirings, I don't really care too much about, if I'm being 100% honest. Minor league personnel assistance. Yep. Yep. Okay. Salary arbitration. This is where things get heated between teams and their players. Arbitration eligible players. Dylan Bundy had a good year. Had a good year. Made 5 mil. And he had a good year. Team offers 7 mil. If we can get him, if we can get him for like 5-5, that'd be perfect. Andrew Heaney. We don't have a head scout, first of all. So that's going to be tough. If we can get Andrew Heaney for the same, like around 4-5, perfect. Otherwise, he might be a piece we're looking to offload, especially considering he has not been doing that well. I mean, 1.8 war, it's not terrible. We just need better pitching pieces. Justin Anderson, relief pitcher, 70 stuff, 70 fastball, 75 slider. Did rather terribly this year. And he's injured. Gonna go ahead and withdraw. Matt Andreese. Gonna go ahead and withdraw. Bedrosian, we do want to keep. But for how much? 2.8 is what he made last year. So we'll give him a little pay increase, you know? Feeling generous. $3 million. How about that? Ty Buttrey. Had an average year. Definitely not the 2019 that he had. Let's put it at like 750. Keenan Middleton. I like Key. Major Key. But I think we're gonna let him go. No way. Nice change up, 900. I mean, if he can do 900, I'll leave it at 1 mil. Hansel Robles. He had a very off 2020, unfortunately. And for what reason, I do not know. All I know is that $4 million, that's not, yeah, I'm not going to be able to do that. Sorry. Jacob Barnes. That's fine. Mike Mayers. That's fine. 800K. That's all good. Max Stassi. I definitely like to keep him around. 900K is fine. David Fletcher. Obviously, want to keep him. 4.8. I feel like should be okay. That's about what I would offer, honestly. Brian Goodwin, Shohei Ohtani. I don't know if I want to keep Brian Goodwin. Because we have Adele coming up. We can always just offload him, you know? I'm going to put it at two mil. For Shohei, he had a bad year. National popularity is extremely popular. We'll leave it at 3.9. Pending free agents. Qualifying offers? No, thank you. Castro and Tehran can go. Tommy La Stella. We're going to let him go as well. Okay. Offer minor league extension. Offer minor league extension. This is fall for next year, I think. No, this is all. No, that's you. Alcantara. Minor league extension. Minor league extension. Minor league extension, minor league extension. Dope. We have some money for free agents and extensions. Good thing is, that'll all go to free agents once arbitration is all done with. Fan interest is still pretty high. Let's go ahead and set that to even 40. Scouting budget that can stay the same, development budget that can stay the same. I don't need to do a bunch of international scouting or minor league scouting. Okay. DJ LeMahieu, Mookie Betts. Really, they're all free agents, huh? Ooh, JT Realmuto. We're gonna need a catcher. Where's let me. One second here. Let's take graphical depth chart. Ideally, I would probably want. Where's Upton? Yeah, Upton's here. So first baseman for sure. Catcher. After that, it's kind of okay. I mean, in a perfect world. We can get ourselves a left fielder, maybe. Probably. I would like to get at least one really good starting pitcher, like an ace caliber, if we can. Followed by another good one. And then maybe a good relief pitcher. Like a quality relief pitcher. We'll just have to see what we can do. Can't believe Jason Casho wants that much money. That's ridiculous. Nope. Nope. No, sir, Jason. And for what? A good arm? Tommy wants 19 million? Hate to see it. Quijada wants an actual contract, huh? Jaime Barria back, all right. Like to see that. Okay. Jason Castro won the gold glove. Clint Hurdle agrees to contract. bunch of our minor leaguers signed deals. Alcantara. All right, bye. Hitting coach, Chili Davis, agrees to contract. Clint Hurdle is our new manager. I mean, congrats, Jason Castro. Reliever of the Year Award. Mark Shapiro, our new scouting director. I love to see it. Bench coach is Buck Showalter. Alex Colomb wins Reliever of the Year. Platinum Stick Awards. Great bat. Jason Castro's catcher, really. Did he have a good year? No. I mean, the OBP was good. A WAR of 0.3. I still don't rank him that high. Rookie of the Year. Luis Robert. Okay. Jake Cronenworth. Okay. Awesome. Manager of the Year. Surely not us, right? Pitching coach, Kyler Anderson. Cy Young to Giolotto, Cy Young to Aaron Nola. MVP. Kirby Yates? Oh, never mind. Brandon Lowe. Okay. Juan Soto. Right, we can make some trades again. Does anybody want Upton? No. What if we held on to like 25? No. What if we held on to like 50? Okay, loading, I like that. And still no. Wow, okay. Nobody wants J up. Okay. Got something cooking here. Jose Altuve is interesting. Johnny Cueto is kind of interesting. Madison Bumgarner? He had a very crappy year with the Diamondbacks. I wonder if they would want Justin Upton. Nothing. All right. I think I'm going to go ahead and save here. Looks to be about good enough for today. I'm going to go ahead and save this and play some WMMA 5 in a little bit. Thank you guys for watching AZPlow21. As always, be sure to like the video. Be sure to subscribe. I'll be looking into playing a little bit more Out of the Park Baseball. See you guys around.